I tell you, yani, if there is another title that I'm going to get for DJ Nix, is Mr. Kujichocha Man. Yani, hakuna kitu wange inatwa tu. Evo, it has to be kidogo, you know, spiced up, jivipipipi. Anyway, we thank God for him and we are just so grateful that he's part and parcel. He's part and parcel of JC Circle Show. Karibu sana. If you have just joined us, this is JC Circle Show right here on Y254, where we play Kenyan music with a passion, without holding back. And more so here, we celebrate Christ to the fullest without holding back. This is JC Circle Show, na tumewa promise news music segment and new music, you know, our artist. Because why? We have a newbie mwenye tundo ameingia kwa industry. And I'm sure you can relate because if you are not there now, once upon a time you are there, you know. So wacha tujue haswa ni nini, you know, anatuambia and who he is and, you know, vision yake ni nini and what more anataka kufanya katika huu ulimwengu wa muziki, especially where Christ is concerned. Karibu sana, ladies and gentlemen, let us welcome
Cirilo, yeah.
Cirilo, right here in the house. Karibu sana.
Thank you.
Manze na uko na boldness ingine yenye na admire.
Ah, lazima tukue brave.
Uko sure ni newbie hapa ama tayari umekuwa na career hustle pengine before?
Hakuna rehearsal. Fresh and new, hot and new.
Kabisa. Karibu sana. This is JC Circle Show. Na yeah. Tunashukuru Mungu kwa sababu ya wewe kufika pahali uko. So maybe Santi. You can just tell us, you know, just briefly introduce yourself.
My actual name is Cyril Isoa. Mm-hmm. So Cyril Isoa is my name. Stage name ni Cirilo, mm-hmm. which is just a nickname of Cyril. Yeah, so Anthem is ni title nilipata mm-hmm. after recording Follow You. Mm-hmm. And najua Anthem ni song huimbwa na patriots. Una get mm-hmm. what mm-hmm. with a common goal. Mm. So as a gospel artist, na as Christians, our common goal is ni salvation, na get na kuserve God. Mm-hmm. So wakati every song I produce mm-hmm. as an anthemist. Mm-hmm. Wacha Christians waimbe ka anthem mm-hmm. ya kufollow Christ. Mm-hmm. So follow you.
All right. Yeah. So you're not like specifically targeting ati oh hii ni ya kwenda . So hii ni it was mainly for, you know, Christians who are believers, you know, waendele kuchant along na wewe as
Kabisa.
They follow Christ.
Yeah, yeah.
Hiyo ni poa. So ni genre gani unakuwa comfortable nayo now that sasa umeingia kwa ulimwengu wa muziki?
Dancer.
Okay.
Dancer.
Okay.
Yeah.
Aha. So that would lead us to the next question.
Yeah.
Nani ambayo you look up to? Like, you know, your mentor, someone who inspires you?
The likes of Hope Kid, mm-hmm. at Kona J Farm, mm-hmm. who has just released a new track, Pia.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah, so those are the guys Nangalia, mm-hmm. Pia Kina DJ Raf.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah, they're my mentors in my music.
Okay.
Yeah.
Hiyo ni poa sana. Haya. So I love going deeper spiritually because you cannot, you know, hold Jesus' banner if you do not, you know, really know him intimately.
Yeah.
So how long umekuwa kwa journey of salvation? Hap and you know, like mpaka hapa pale umefika sasa.
Yeah, so I've been brought up in the church. I am saved.
Mm-hmm.
So since birth, nimekuwa just brought up in the church. Mm-hmm. That's why I've been motivated kabisa mm-hmm. in singing gospel.
Mm-hmm.
So I have a praying mom, my family, church going.
Mm-hmm.
So nime grow tu nikijua. You know, Jesus is the way, mm-hmm. the truth, and the life.
Mm-hmm.
So salvation nimekam hivo, na nime grow in the way of the Lord.
Mm-hmm.
Nasa gospel music, it's another way of ministering to
mm-hmm.
people.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah.
Nini liku inspire uingie kuimba? Because you could have done something else and still preach the gospel.
One thing, nilikuwa naimba tangu mtoto kabisa.
Okay.
So unajua zile Sunday school, I was very confident. Katu vile umesema. Mm-hmm. So I performed before people and one thing, ile appreciation wasa menionesha tangu. It has really uplifted me na imenipatia confidence sana because unaget... never at one point did I ever perform alafu nikakuwa downgraded or something. People mm-hmm. just appreciated. Atakana ile utoto and with everything, nili grow nikijua. People like what I do and people
talent.
Appreciate mm-hmm. and I have the talent. So mm-hmm. even though nime grow nikikam, mm-hmm. Hadi hapa sahi.
Wow.
Yeah.
Haya, so vision ya, you know, yako, let's say in the next 2 to 3 years, since tumeanza tu mwaka,
yeah.
ni, especially 2019 na hizo miaka zingine. What are we...
So, kwanza nataka kushukuru Mungu for 2019. It has begun so well.
Awesome.
Na nashukuru sana.
Mm-hmm.
My vision, let's say two, 3 years from now, tukiendelea, top gospel artist in Kenya. who really ministers. Unaget. Unajua saa zingine watu wanaanza then wanaanza kupotea na mambo ya dunia slowly kidogo kidogo. You know, fame and money changes people.
True.
And that's something that must come.
It has
when to. When you are a performing and recording artist, na wase pia wameanza kukujua, fame and money will come.
Mm-hmm.
Because you earn, apart from ministering, atufanyi mziki pia bure because we must eat, you know, to live rent and such things. So, mintaka kuwa artist mwenye habadiliki.
Mm-hmm.
Ile humility nimeanza nayo tangu nikuwe mdogo.
Mm-hmm.
Hadi sasa nikakama and people are appreciating what I do. Mm-hmm. I want to remain like that.
Mm-hmm.
Humble and serving the Lord.
Amen.
Yeah.
Here at JC Circle Show, we want to speak a special blessing upon your life.
Amen. Thank
and
you.
Especially where your ministry is concerned.
Yeah.
You have said a very important thing, humble, because pride comes before a fall.
Yeah, true.
And God does not like pride.
Yeah.
At the end of it all, you have committed yourself. You have sacrificed to actually choose to serve the Lord. I can tell you for free, it is not an easy journey.
Yeah.
I can tell you for free, it is a very, very tight race. Because to go up or see water, but you know, we are racing against the world, because we are not of the world. The minute you accept salvation, you choose to, you know, differentiate yourself from the world. So you'll be going against the grind. But be rest assured, the fact that you have committed yourself before the Lord, and this is his calling, he will see you through.
Amen.
Do not waver, do not doubt, but focus your eyes on the cross.
Amen.
And at any given point, call on his name, and he'll be faithful to see you through.
Yeah.
We'll stand with you in however way we can be able to, including kuomba na wewe. But we wish you all the best.
Thank you.
Eh.
Yeah.
Na ukiendelea huko ukipata ingine, unajua where to knock.
Kabisa.
Karibu kuja upakulia hapa.
Yeah.
Sindio?
Yeah.
So right now, let's hear what this song is all about and who this guy is, since sasa tumeshamjua. Sindio?
Yeah.
DJ Nix, angusha kibao.